your savior.
Hi guys, and if you haven't already read the title, it is finally time to talk about when will I do a face reveal. And if you have not been watching my live streams, and trust me, I will get to that in a minute. I have been talking about when I'm going to do a face reveal. I've always said that I'm going to be doing the 10,000 subscribers, but that has drastically changed, and I'm going to tell you that right now to why that has changed. So if anyone has not noticed what is going to be happening by the end of this year, I don't know if you've been living in a shell or anything, but the game Super Smash Bros. Ultimate will be coming out on December, I think, 13th or something like that. I don't know when it's coming out. I just know that it's coming out on this in December, and it has a big reason to why I'm doing the face reveal. Not only that, but Black Ops 4 is also coming out, and I don't really know how good that game's going to be, but that really has nothing to do with the face reveal. I'm just putting that out there because I'm gonna be posting Black Ops games from when the game comes out to see if it's any good or not. We all know it. It's probably going to be bad, like World War II was. It was terrible. Only had 5 maps, but hopefully the game is good, and hopefully I can start posting videos from that game on there. But let's go back to the face reveal thing. I have decided to change that. And it's going to be a lot sooner than you probably think it would be. I have decided not to do it at 10,000 because Smash Ultimate is coming out. And the reason I say that, because I used to be in the competitive scene for Smash Ultimate. I used to go to a lot of tournaments. And if I guess you can all guess what character I fucking play. I play Little Mac. Of course, I play Little Mac. And I used to be a Bayonetta main, but... ironically, Bayonetta's the same reason why I quit the Smash scene, but that has nothing to do with what I'm talking about. Blah 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 blah. I'm getting off topic. Okay, so the reason why I'm doing this face reveal so soon is because when Smash Ultimate comes out, obviously I'm going to be in the competitive scene again, and I'm going to be going to tournaments. And if you don't know, if you've never been to a Smash tournament, you get on stream a lot. Hopefully. If I do get on stream, I'm going to, of course, have my YouTube name. I'll probably just have LG Mercy or Lamborghini Mercy or something like that. But I've been on stream countless times in the past when I was in the Smash scene, I was on stream a lot of times. If you can somehow find a video of mine, but I just tell you, of me playing, I'll just tell you right now, you're going to be hard finding it because I went by a different username, and I'm not going to say that until after the... until after Smash Ultimate comes out. But when Smash Ultimate comes out, it's going to be really be no reason in holding my face anymore, because you're going to see it regardless of if I show it to you or not. Somewhere you're going to see it somewhere, and the only people who really know my face right now are the people who have me added on Facebook. By the way, don't reveal that information to anyone else who knows me on Facebook. Basically, that's the reason why I am doing a face reveal so soon, because the Smash Ultimate comes out in the competitive scene. So, if you're wondering when I'm going to do a face reveal, three ways. It's either, one, I hit 5,000, not 5,000, I hit 4,500 subs, which I probably hit that. I don't really know. It's up to you guys. I hit either 500 Twitch followers, or three, the very next Smash Direct, Super Smash Bros. Direct. If you don't know what that is, Google it. The next Super Smash Bros. Direct will be the time where I have a face reveal. And we're going to watch the Smash Direct together. And then by that time, hopefully it'll be like either a month or so before the game comes out. That'd be more reasonable. But that will be when I do my face reveal. Remember, the next Smash Direct is my next face reveal. Or if I get 2,500 subs, I'll do it before that. If I get 500 followers on Twitch, and I'll do it before that either. So those are the three conditions of when I'm gonna do my face reveal. Those three, not really that hard, not really that, and not really something very demanding. I'm not demanding a 10,000 subs like I was last time. So don't worry about that. But either way, sometime before the end of this year, it's gonna be a face reveal. So thank you all for. I really can't wait for Smash Ultimate comes out. Now, the reason why I have not been streaming because, one, I do not feel like playing Overwatch. I legitimately don't feel like playing Overwatch. Like, Every time I like turn on my PlayStation, I'm like, oh, I have to make another video today or something like that. But luckily for me, I have a lot of videos that I can still post up. So don't worry about me not posting a video. But one, I don't feel like playing the game. And two, it's the end of the season. And I'm most definitely not going to play the game at the end of the season because that's where throwers were born. Like, throwers are all over the end of the season, which is why I don't play Overwatch at the last 2 weeks of the season. Excuse me, I'm so sick. Which is why I don't play the game in the last 2 weeks of the season, because I don't want to run into throwers, to be completely honest. I don't want to play the game when someone is throwing. That's not fun. And I'll try to stream a lot. I'm going to try to have me an organized stream schedule for the next season. So we can all enjoy playing Overwatch or something like that. Or you can know when I'm going to be streaming. But until the season ends, I really won't be having any more streams until the next season. So that's kind of the bad news, but the good news is the face reveal. The bad news is the streaming part. But I will most definitely be streaming, and when Smash Ultimate comes out, I hate to say this, but I will most likely never be posting Overwatch videos again. I'll be mostly focusing on Super Smash Ultimate. That's just, I've decided that. I'm sorry. I love Smash a lot more than I love Overwatch, and I most definitely gonna jump on a hype train for Smash Ultimate when it comes out. So that is pretty much all I had to say today. I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video that's right behind my voice right here. And leave a like, leave a comment, make sure to share the video. If you're generous enough, leave a subscribe, and I will talk to you guys all later.
Soldiers up top. Soldiers up top. Might want to get out there. I'm gonna get him. Doomfist once. Doomfist weak. Deep with one.
Shit.
Got deep out of back.
Damn.
I'm mad at that. I'm dead.
Shit.
Careful. Behind. He's one. Meteor strike. He's on. Winston's one. Oh, God.
He's red. What the fuck?
Fuck you.
Group up here. Group up.
Much better.
They weren't doing anything until they went pharmacy. Shit, can I stop being focused? Outta here, bitch. So just one. I got him. Huge. He's one. Got him.
Get one, please.
With one. Bet. No, Reinhardt, you saved the Lucio.
Meteor strike. Oh, that's, I can get some heals.
Out of here. Ferret's up top. Wait, that's Iron McCree, never mind. Oh my god, are you serious?
I got Doomfist in here. Doomfist down low.
He's one. I got him.
Good shit.
Back up whoever's up there. You're way too far in. I might have ult soon. You can give it to me, and when I say give it to me, give me 1 second. I got Soldier.
They're spamming on the left.
I see her.
Doomfist up top, watch out.
He's behind. He's one.
What? How did he not die?
One, got him. I have ult. See where Soja said I can get him. At least he's on point. There's one. Oh my god, she got.
shattering.
Blue shield's one. That blue shield.
How did that not?
I hit Farah.
Four.
They're running pharmacy now.
Doomfist is
Ryan's one. I'm Doomfist is weak. Winston's up top. I touch Winston. Ooh. Help me with Winston back here. Help me with Winston back here. Got him. Thank you. Farah's on. Farah's behind us. Mercy's one. Mercy's one.
I'm getting tossed.
Mercy's weak.
Dude, I'm getting tossed.
Mercy's one. Please hit the Mercy, man. 30 seconds.
We're out of time. Marked by the dragon.
Doomfist on the right.
I saw him. Bubble down. Oh, they weren't even right there. Doomfist to the right. I don't mean Soldier to the right. Oh, hit me. Soldier behind. Which is one. Justice reigns from above. Got her. So just one.
Fuck.
Of course, oh there is a Farah. Farah's one. Please go back to the Farah. Farah's weak. Got her. You go, Wakateki Okuro! So just one. Have a taste of this. Score 3-4. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. 3-2-1. Attack commences. They have a Hanzo. Enemy contact. Yeah, Bastion, really? They really want to win. I'm gonna knock him down. Give me 1 second. Never mind. I got Hanzo, though.
Fuck!
Bastion's still up top. Zarya's on me in the back. Zarya's weak. So is Hanzo. Stuff. Where's Bastion at? Get up here, buddy. They're weak in there. The support's getting away and they're weak. Come on, door open. I almost have ult soon.
My ultimate is ready. Bastion's up there.
Team one. I got 3-2.
Good shit.
Bastion's one.
Hanzo top right.
I got him.
Bastion in the back, straight ahead.
At some point. We got it.
Dude, that was huge. Good shit.
Fuck your pharmacy, bitch! Fuck your pharmacy! Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. I need a hug. I need a hug. I need a hug. Good luck in the next game, everybody.
So tell me now, what's left to lose if we
I need a hug right now. Oh, I need a hug.